everybody. I'm your chef today, and I'm going to cook Mexereña soup. And do you want to see some ingredients for it? Yeah. Here's the ingredients. We have egg. I already beat the egg. We have chili leaves, chayote, and chicken cube or chicken broth. And we have some vegetables here, including carrots and string beans.
That's all.
We have to continue cooking, and it's boiling now, so I have to put the chayote. And okay, so we have to make it soft and delicious. Next is we have to mix it, so we have to avoid thickening. Next is that we have to put the chicken broth. Okay. And now take a look with my chayote. And it's already tender, so I have to put the another vegetable. I have to put it. Okay, that's great. Colorful and fresh. Yeah, amazing, right? That's really great. This is what we see in some restaurants, so I have to make it as professional chef. Next is we have to put the egg, and yeah, I have to stir it. Okay, we have to mix the egg and stir it. Wow, wonderful, isn't it? It's really great. Smells so yummy. This is one of my best recipes. Next is the chili leaves. Okay, stir it suddenly. Yeah, this is so delicious. I'm sure family will going to like it, your friends or your relatives, and even your boyfriend and girlfriend. You have to cook this for him or for her, and I'm sure she's gonna like it or he's gonna like it. Okay, we have to wait for a second, so it's final. Okay, our Mexereña soup is done. This is perfect for our soup, and this is amazing, right? Okay, this is good job. You have to try it in your kitchen. Thanks.